So it looks like inside that barrier is someone holding the Staff of Madness.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
There's a novice conjurer skeleton, it looks like. Equilibrium. Transfers 25 points per second from stamina to magicka. A fire salt. I did talk to Balaman. That's why it's all the more a shame that I can't pick any fire salts. I guess from your Atronach, but probably because we're allies. It wouldn't do that you would conjure Atronachs and I could destroy them to stock my supply of fire salts. We couldn't have that now, could we? The changeling. Nernroot is so loud, I'm going to have to pick it. There, finally. Peace. I suppose it's this way. Labyrinthian thoroughfare. Let's go.
I
I was rightfully on alert.
Can always be sold. Oh, look, there's someone here waiting for us. All right, I'm gonna pick this lock. Be ready. Should be a bit more ready than that. Oh, look out! Get it! Yes, we certainly surrounded it. It looks like there's no choice but to jump down. Hello. Oh my God, what is an iron golem? Sure, I think perhaps fire would be appropriate. Yes, extremely appropriate. Something else is here? Patrol. Yes, come out where I can see you. Oh, look out! Oh, that's yours. Nice to discover some amazing weapon in one of these chests. I think Atar, you're due for an upgrade.
Something's here. You can't sneak up on me.
Handicapped by whoever this is.
What was that?
Keeps draining my magicka. Looks like we can go through here. Get him! Oh, where did this come from?
Has been rooted out.
Oh.
Back, Soothi.
These things again? Just ignore them. Only attack if they attack us. Get it! Look
your
out!
Steps betray you.
That you would only serve to strengthen me.
Everything of value was lost.
All right, it's done.
We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead.
Uh-oh.
Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
I hear something.
Dead. You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
Hmm? I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will.
Come on, you can make it.
Oh, what's this? Get it! This way. Watch out, this could be a trap. Thank you. get it.
What are you doing?
I'm destroying them, that's what I'm doing.
I knew I had.
What are you doing? I'm on your side.
There's another one. All right, here we are. Labyrinthian Tribune. Wait, did I just walk past a Draugr?
Shh. I hear something.
Behind us. I hear breathing.
Something's wrong here.
Yes, kill that animal.
House Talvani remains undefeated. My ears didn't deceive me.
That takes care of that.
Is there more dogs? Alright, you resurrected it. Actually, let me summon a bound bow. For some reason, my conjuration doesn't seem to be increasing. No, to knock them off the pedestal. To know how I died when I ran up the stairs around the corner. Steadfast ward, I think I need this. Starting already. Shattered my... Alright, anyway. I need more health. This is crazy. For some reason, the crystals are down.
What was that?
And it still doesn't make any sense that I ran up these stairs and died. It couldn't have struck me from there.
Thank you.
What's this ancient helmet of the unburned? What is going on with this dungeon and these huge creatures?
Did you know that Sloat soap is made by Sloat themselves? They use their own offspring. Absolutely revolting. Has good old chemical uses, though.
Let's try Celestial Rays.
You're a silence of
interesting. Strike me from here. Just still there. Let's see what else we can do. I kind of liked using celestial rays. Destroyed. Another iron golem or golem. And what does this say? Time. Slow time. That could come in handy.
What?
So, celestial rays don't work.
Ah!
So they resist fire, too. Let's see if they can resist ice.
Oh.
Resistance to ice. But that Atronach does. Atar, what happened to? There he is. What is he, invisible? Creatures that we're encountering here. What is this? Stone fire salts. Mingled bone meal. Right. It's like one colossus after the next. What's this?
Something's wrong. I already heard you come.
What is it now?
One way to start the morning.
We shouldn't have left her there to die.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice.
This is it, you know. Through this door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together. No matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
Well, that goes for us as well. So it was three of them, and it's three of us. Another gargantuan. And look at this. I hope it's an iron... Yes, it's an iron golem. Particularly susceptible to fire.
That crisp smell of cold morning. So distinct, so refreshing.
So it looks like inside that barrier is someone holding the Staff of Magnus. All right, I'd say that we need to disrupt the energy beams that's keeping the staff imprisoned. Come on. Be ready. There. He's free.
What was that?
Resisting lightning. Said, get him.
Once again, prove yourself to be a valuable ally.
There, and his power is mine. Scale Graves, Greaves. Dragon Priest Ashes. Here's a mask. Magicka regenerates 200% faster. Magicka does not regenerate for nearby enemies when you fall below 50%. It's powerful. And here it is, the Staff of Magnus. Absorb 25% magicka per second. If the target is out of magicka, absorb health instead. When the beam is held on a target, absorption increases by 5 points each second. Create a 50-point ward when not attacking.
I knew it. He knew the stuff was here the entire time, but wanted to cover his own cowardice. This Dunmer was the Archmage? What a joke!
Yes, well, he's paid for his crimes. All right, we need to find our way out of here. Wait. Is this a regular chest? Yes. Still no stupendous discovery in these chests.
Sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
And there, the admission of guilt. All right, it's time for us to get back to the college. And who have we here?
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal.
Oh, of course not. Get out of my way.
You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Strength. What are you doing?
I'm just showing Estormo. Estormo. That he's the one that didn't have the chance. A Thalmor ring. Worthless. Okay. Now, can we get back to the college without any more rude interruptions?